end times coming radio, offering Bible teaching and studies. We are a premier father and son Christian ministry reaching the world through radio and the internet. Our website address is www.endtimescoming.com. www.endtimescoming.com. So join us now for today's Bible teachings and other subjects of interest to the student of Scripture. In the Word for the World.
Welcome to this verse-by-verse Bible study and commentary by James Battelle. Please open your Bibles to Romans, chapter 1, verse 18.
So let's start today's broadcast, if we may, in verse 18. For the wrath of God is revealed from heaven against all ungodliness and unrighteousness of men who hold the truth in unrighteousness, because that which may be known of God is manifest in them, for God hath shown it unto them. There's two parts to this piece of scripture, from verses 20, 21, and 22, right the way down to 23, 24. The Apostle Paul says that the creation of the universe is evidence of a creator. A house doesn't build itself, a watch doesn't build itself. There's always a creator. A design always presupposes a designer. And the designer, in this case, is the Lord God of the Bible. But from verses 18 and 19, Paul is focusing on the wrath of God abiding